This is our X-59 sim lab. The X-59 project is, can we fly supersonic without making much of a boom on the ground and set standards for quiet supersonic flight.
The cockpit is going to be exactly like the inside of the actual aircraft. We want the pilots to be able to train for any emergency procedures or whatever they need to do before they actually fly the aircraft, so they're familiar with the views of the aircraft, what it looks like to fly it, what their kind of visuals will be, what they can use to help them. Also, we're putting the wings in to limit how far down they can look from the aircraft. We don't have a forward-looking window. We have a camera. Only train for emergency procedures maybe that will require a landing without that forward vision system. The switches and the dials and knobs are as close to the real thing as we can get it and are located physically as close as we can get it, including the throttle, the landing gear, everything. Instead of having to read all the labels or read all the switches to figure out what it is that they need to do for a specific emergency procedure, they will have their muscle memory trained and they will know what to do for a specific procedure.